Philippians 4, verse 6. Do not fret or have anxiety about anything, but in every circumstance and in everything, by prayer and petition and thanksgiving, continue to make your wants, your requests, be known to God. So God doesn't want us to worry. He said, do not fret or have anxiety about anything, but in every circumstance and in everything, by prayer and petition, continue to make your wants known to God. And the peace of God that surpasses all understanding will guard your hearts and mind in Christ Jesus. Amen.